Have you created a presentation agent and want to embed it on your website? Well, let me show you how. Hey, JetFarmers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly. And like I mentioned, if you have already created a presentation agent and you want to embed it on your website, you can absolutely do that. So as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my workspace, and I currently have under type only my AI agents chosen. So for this example, I'm going to choose Julie, our customer experience advisor. And I have a wedding website that I would like to embed my presentation on. So up at the very top, I'm going to choose publish. And from here, we need to choose which presentation we want to showcase. And I want to do our wedding option. So from here, I'm going to choose this right here. Let's go ahead and copy the embed presentation on your website. And go ahead and head over. Right here we see the hotel wedding venue. I'm gonna choose to add an element. I am going to choose to embed code, embed element, and then we can paste that in right here. Update, we can close out of that. And then we can make this fit our website, and then someone can watch our presentation on our website. It is as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to embed your presentation agent on your website, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.